very few people have ever played Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy from Company B on a bugle. Hehehehe